You have no idea how to introduce yourself.
I can just tell you what I... Hi everybody, it's me again, Kirsty McKean from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do an awesome design that's actually done underneath the nail using the aluminium liquid. So I'm going to do three designs using this technique. So I'll explain to you exactly what I've already done. So I've put a clear tip on. I've used natural beige for the nail bed extension. And then I've gone in and I've put Diamonds Are Forever, which is one of the acrylic powders, nice and sparkly. And then I've encapsulated that in clear. So this tip, you can see, is clear, and it's got to be done on a clear tip. This will not work. The longer the nail, the better. You'll get more design on. You could do something quite simple on a really, really short nail. Have a little go and try and see what you can do. So first of all, we're going to start by, I want to make sure the underneath of this nail is completely clean. If it's not clean, it will not work. So I'm just getting a little bit of the pure acetone, and I'm just going to make sure underneath of the nail is completely clean. Ah, just like that, dead easy. Then I'm just going to use the underside of a dampen dish, just because it's got a little well that I can use to pop a bit of the mega gloss in. So a little bit of mega gloss in there, and make sure you've got enough to dip into. You don't need lashings, just like, you know, a 5p size or a, would it be like a nickel? I don't know.
I don't know American money or other
countries' money. P size, something like that. Anyway, that much. Okay, so I'm going to show you quite a simple one first. We're going to turn the hand over. And we're going to go right under this nail. I'm going to use a dotting tool, and this is just really simple. So with the dotting tool, I'm going to place little dots onto the underside of this nail, quite random, different sizes. I'm going to cure that into the lamp. Pop that into the lamp for 1 minute LED, 2 minutes UV. Then you're going to get your aluminium, your liquid aluminium,
or aluminium.
Aluminium or aluminum if you're American. Aluminum. Is that what you say? I'm not very
aluminium.
Good with this.
It does say aluminium when you spell it.
Aluminium.
Aluminium.
Aluminium. Am I saying it right?
Aluminium.
What? Anyway, this liquid silver she is. You gotta get that. And we're gonna paint this on the underside. The nail, nice and thin. And we're going to pop that into the lamp and cure that. So, with the liquid aluminium product, with the liquid aluminium product, or aluminum, it will air dry. However, I put it in the lamp because the heat from the lamp will actually dry it quicker. So don't worry if you haven't got a UV lamp or an LED lamp, it will work. However, to do this design, you do need an LED or a UV lamp. So yeah, you kind of need that. So I just need to make sure that this is completely dry before I do anything else. So while I'm waiting for that, I'm going to show you some other designs that we can do. So I'm going to take a brush for this one instead of my dotting tool. I've got a fine detailing brush. So now we're going to get the Mega Gloss Sealer Gel. Now we're going to do a pattern. simple pattern. Hard to see, I know, because it's clear. Right, pop that into the lamp and cure it. Now that Mega Gloss is sealed, I'm going to go in with the liquid aluminium. I'm going to paint a thin layer over that design. Don't worry about going over the nail bed extension that you can see. It doesn't need to be perfectly neat as long as it's covering the free edge. I'm going to pop that into the lamp for a second. Well, not a second, about 30 seconds. Abby, our model today, is in slightly an uncomfortable position because I've like twisted her thumb round so I can see the underside. You know, pain is beauty. So just, you know, break your wrist for a minute, that's all. Now I'm going to do another design. Right, I'm going to use an even smaller brush for this. It needs to be done with clear, else it won't work. Which I know is quite hard because you can't see exactly what you're doing because it's so clear. Right, you can pop that into the lamp and cure that for me, Abby. Are you alright there?
Bring it all back into place.
Now we're going to put on the liquid aluminium. Now they're all dry. I've just checked that they're dry by touching the curves on the side walls. And I can see that it's not coming off onto my finger. So I'm not touching the actual underneath design, I'm just touching these edges where you can see the silver. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Then with your Mega Gloss, you're gonna seal the underside of it. Make sure you've not got like loads of product on your brush because it'll flood into the underside of the nail down there, and we don't want that. We literally just want to cap the silver and the edge. If you didn't cap it with Mega Gloss, then what would happen is it'd just basically end up washing away. Do that on 11. Okay, pop that into the lamp and cure those bad boys. I'm gonna start by putting a coat of Mega Gloss on top of this nail now, which will show the design through sharper and crisper. And you can see as I put that on now, you can see that design. So I'm gonna top coat all these with Mega Gloss. Gonna cure those now. So let's have a close look at these. So you can see we've got like the little water droplets on this nail, which is really simple, but it actually looks so effective. Honest to God, these designs are so easy to do. This one has got lines, so it's slightly more of an abstract design. And then we have more of a swirly pattern on this nail. So when you look at them, I think it confuses the brain, because you look at them and go, is that design on top of the nail? Is it inside the nail? It's like, how is that done? I think it really confuses people. So that's got to be good, hasn't it? But look how easy it is. So easy to do. What you could do as well, if you had an even longer nail, you could do like a butterfly a simple shaped butterfly, that would be quite cool. So you can do all different kinds of designs, whatever you want to do, just keep it nice and simple and you'll get that gorgeous effect. Tell me what you think in the comment box below. Just going to finish those nails off with a little bit of cuticle oil. So I hope you liked that. I want you to have a go. You can share your images with us, share them on our Facebook or even my Kirsty Evita Meeking page. Have a little go, create your own little designs. You can do whatever you want. So don't forget, all of the products that we use today in this video are in the description box below. And don't forget to like our Instagram and Facebook page. And I'll see you all later, guys. Bye-bye.
Use that one.
No, don't you dare. I should wear my hair back like that a lot because, like, my tattoo, showing my tattoo on. Do you know my dad the other day said to me, "You got a tattoo on your neck?" I was like, "Dad, I've had this like nearly a year." I was like, "It's all you as well." He was like, "Oh, never noticed that." Dad's boy.